Yo, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsandGear.com. Today, I want to show you a brand new product from MVP Loops called the Urban Vault. It's an exclusive product that's released through Guitar Center stores. You can also get it on the Guitar Center website and Musician's Friend website. Now, it's an updated version of the VLX format that they created. This time, it's in the UVI workstation. And in addition to, you know, the construction kits and the loops and stuff like that, you also get like 300 and something multi-sample instruments. So it's really just an urban workstation. So what I want to do is go into the interface, kind of show you around, make sure you understand what's going on. Of course, demo some of the sounds just so you can get a feel for what's going on. Now, again, this is an exclusive product to the Guitar Center. It's part of their MVP Platinum line. So that's the only place you can get it. You can walk into the store and get it, or you can get it online. It's like 16 something gigabytes. So let's get into it, check it out, see what's going on. All right, so here's the Urban Vault interface. You can see the layout really nice and neat, but it's definitely powerful. I'm gonna go over some of the sections. So over here, you got your modulation. Say if you wanna do some pitch modulation, you can turn the trigger on right there, and you can speed it up 2 times. You got your modulation effects, which are chorus, phaser, and flanger. You can switch between them. And then as you turn the knob, it gives you like some popular presets or popular settings for each one. You got your stutter, where you can change the resolution. You can toggle that on or off. You got your actual waveform window, and then the name of the wave. But if you notice, if you click on that, you can actually go in and access all of the content in the library, so you can make up your own different kits or switch out different riffs and licks and pretty much do whatever you want. You can autoplay them, so you can automatically audition them as you go through and just load them to the pads. You got your pan, tune, volume, and glide, poly, and mono over there. Right here is another effects section, and this allows you to go in and actually edit the effects. So if you want to go in and dig deeper into your effects, you can do that. Down here is kind of like your pad or your key play mode. So you got your chord assign if you want to assign chords to a specific key. You got your note repeat, your key modes if you want to spread a specific pad all the way across the keys chromatically. You can do that. It can be a loop, it can be a 808, it can be a drum, whatever you want to do. You got your latch if you want to actually latch your loops, you can do that. Input, quantize, and then your one shot. And of course, you got your pad settings over here, solo, mute, you got your pan, different stuff like that. So what I want to do is go through some of the sounds. As you can see, there's a lot of stuff in here. It's laid out by construction kits. Those are laid out by style. And then you also have your multi-instruments. So there's a lot of stuff in here. I'm definitely not going to go through everything, but hopefully I'm going to give you an idea of what is in here. So let's start with the EDM. And remember, all these samples are going to be time stretched automatically depending on whatever tempo you have set. It also has the original tempo right there, but if you want to change it, all you got to do is change the tempo inside of your host and it's going to automatically sync. So again, that key mode, so let's say I want to spread that out. It's just like that, really simple. If you notice, all the kits are going to be laid out pretty much the same. You're going to get the loops, the full mixes, different little riffs and chops. Thank you. can see that one's already sped up due to my tempo. So if we bring it down to the original tempo. That one stretched down. So again, if I want to put my tempo to the original tempo, I can. Definitely some usable drums in there. So let's check out some of the instruments. Some of these basses are really deep. If you got a sub, I'm pretty sure you can hear it. Again, that's just a straight sub, so if you don't have a sub hooked up, you probably don't hear that. Now let's say I want to do a chord on this key. So I'll just click it, hit chord assign. Now. As many as you want, and then you want to take it off. So that's definitely a useful feature right there. That one has a little bit of distortion on it. Thank you. Cool atmospheres and just a lot of sounds in here. Flutes and whistles and stuff like that, so some cool stuff there. Got some synth brass going on. Different stutter effects. Stutter on that sweep, you can. So it's really quick to just change the sounds too. Alright, so hopefully that gives you an idea of the type of sounds that are in there. Again, there's like 300 multi-sample instruments in addition to the 30 construction kits, so I couldn't go through everything, but just wanted to kind of give you a feel for the type of stuff that's in there. Remember, this is exclusive to Guitar Center. You can go into the store and pick up a physical copy, or you can go to Guitar Center online or musiciansfriend.com and pick it up there. It does authorize on the iLock system, so you can authorize it to your iLock key or directly to your computer. So let me know what you think. I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what they do with this product line, even just this product in and of itself. They already told me they're working on some updates for it, some of the parameters with the effects and different things like that. So definitely looking forward to see what they do with this UVI platform. So let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all later.